Oh wait, we got Zelda first. Getting a better grasp of the neutral game, I can see it. Although honestly, I'm not entirely sure what Zelda does in a neutral game. It's just kind of sucks out the game. Much more interesting version of the last match we just did. I mean, it's still kind of a bunch of neutral action, I feel. I like it. Depot can just AI towards this game, so I don't really see the point of it. But maybe he's hoping that. Yeah, it might force Depot to not go for the stage when he gets that turn and run. But overall, solid punishes and kills.
Thank you.
Choices at 100.